Good afternoon, guys. How are you? I hope you're well. Decided this afternoon to go and see my friend Jordan and do a little bit of building, actually. We're going to go outside and have a look in the woods near his and see if we can make a few things. We might look at making some shelters. Almost like the one we looked at the other day, actually, what we found in there. I'm going to ask him about that because I'm suspicious that it was him who made it. But if there's anything interesting that pops up and anything funny that occurs, yeah, I'll make sure to get that for you guys and yeah, hopefully you enjoy that, right? So I'll see you guys soon. What's up, guys? Me and Jordan are making our first dome. We got outside the woods in Kossi and this is the progress we've made on it so far. As you can see, we've got the structure going a little bit. Still got to fill in the other edges and stuff, getting sticks and stuff and branches and that for it already. As you can see, Jordan's sort of like thatching it all up to go at the top together, making sure it all connects using string and that. And yeah, once we've made a bit more progress, I'll show you the end result. So I decided to go and walk the dog at 4 p.m. today. I'm still in the same woods actually. I just had to go and pick him up from somewhere. There was quite a lot of progress with the shower today. I think we managed, well, not shelter, you know, like the dome that we made. I think Jordan's still working on it. Maybe we can actually go and have a look at that in a minute when we get to that side of the woodland, but no, it was good fun. Knackered now, having done that though. A lot of time and effort was put into it. Yeah, but other than that, really, what have I got to do today? So, yeah, when I go home, probably gonna go to the bank. Well, my building society, withdraw some money and go and get me a tasty Chinese, I think. Yeah, I could do with some Chinese food, so I'll go and do that and then go and eat, go home and go eat. Perhaps do a little bit of Evil Within. And yeah, I think that'll be it for today. The only video clips that I'm probably going to be for the rest of today are the ones that I'm going to show you if we get to the shelter slash dome and of anything else that pops up tonight. So yeah, I guess that's it for today, guys. Thank you for listening and I'll see you in the next one. And we're back again. The dome, as it is, it looks pretty good. It looks better in person, I think it does anyway. Have a look through that. Doesn't that look better in person? Or?
Yeah, I'd say it probably.
Go have a crouch in there. Let's see what you look
have
like
crouch.
Inside. Yeah, the dog wants to go in there as well. Yeah. Yeah, so that's what it looks like so far, actually, if I have a look around here. Yeah, Jordan put a lot of effort into the what do you call it, the ferns and everything to keep it nice and warm and waterproof. But he's going to go get his bike so we can go out today, or he can come around today and play some Evil Within like a boss.
Shit myself because I don't like horror stuff.
Yeah, that's all good and funny, that. Alright, so that's it, guys. As I was saying earlier, we'll see you in the next one.